Have the opportunity to used lyrics to learn about history. The song the students just sang, The Raggedy Man, is written by an Indiana poet, James Whitcomb Riley, so you may recognize that name or maybe even recognize the poetry. So we're able to talk about the history, and we're able to talk about those people from Indiana. And then this next song we're singing is a patriotic song that talks about our country. And this year in fifth grade, as the students are studying United States history, it's always really wonderful for us to be able to make those connections and to sing patriotic music and help them to understand what a great country that we live in and that we're a part of. And so we hope you enjoy Let Freedom Ring.
Thank you. Number seven, by Claire E. LeMoon. Taskmaster, as we were trying to get going with what little rehearsal we had. The summer music band program is a blessing we have at Caston. Your students has the opportunity to receive free music lessons on a band instrument. So we're going to be fitting band instruments here in the near future. And there's a couple ways you can get a band instrument. Caston has a certain amount of band instruments, so that's an option, and we will be talking about that. There's also renting a music instrument from Page Music, which we'll talk about that. I'll send this all home in a note of some kind. And then a lot of people borrow instruments or find instruments from relatives or whatnot. So those are the options, and always I'm an email away. You can contact me if you have questions about getting an instrument, and any of that. So there'll be information about summer band lessons coming home soon, and information about instruments as well. So this is our last song, which happens to be our favorite, Indian Chant.
Page 11. Indian Chant.
coming tonight. The fifth grade too has been pressed for time. I don't know if you remember this or not, as fifth grade parents. We just had a fifth grade play. And went from like January to February not playing our instruments. So we learned what we're doing today in about a month. So I'm extremely proud of these students. We had to reacquaint ourselves with the instruments. Not so much the singing, but the songs. We didn't know those. So thank you for coming, and we appreciate your attendance. And these students also will be having summer lesson information from home if they would like to take summer lessons. It's our favorite song, Hard Rock Blues.